I seriously don't want to make a political statement here. Being a sportsman, of course, we have seen what we have been facing for the last 5 years, for the last 2 terms.
You know, youth of Goa needs attention, needs money, needs financial support, and sponsorship and all of these issues in Goa. So what do you think?
Very simple. All of us will be passing next year. Yeah, there are no jobs in the market.
Yes.
We are going to vote for a party with things of jobs.
It's only in the big universities when you like have to pay lakhs of amount for your admissions or your semester fees or whatever it could be. So there is placement, 100% placement, but in the small university it is nothing like that. So
I am grown as a congressman, as a kid, but I have seen enough. I think that's enough. We need to have a change.
Whatever commitments have been made by the BJP or the Congress,
we
have seen that I've completely gone to win.
Mr. Lenny Dagama is my senior most sports personality who recently represented India in Tokyo Olympics. The one and only from Goa in India. There was not even one shawl given to him or welcome at the airport.
And the present government has reduced the quota of money which is given to sports.
We need a person jo bolegi wo karke dikhayega.
I think let's make the change.
We are going to look for those people, those who are enough, tired enough with this government. So now they are also looking for the change. They are saying ki nahi bhai ho gaya khatam.